The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. Let's get a few laps under our belt. I just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Two laps of fuel left. okay. You need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within 2 laps. Lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 33.4. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. taps of fuel remaining. This lap, please. Box this lap. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. you're ready, let's go. Is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. this lap, please. Box this lap. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Four laps of fuel remaining. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. just 30 seconds left in the session.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Verstappen, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton.
And that's it. Practice.